tracker has been successfully coupled with the target.
Copy that, 2-3. We've got Pandora in the crosshairs now. Projected destination is Rio Gallegos Air Base. If Irons is planning a strike anywhere in the hemisphere, this would represent an ideal staging point. Our only option is to intercept Pandora in international airspace and force a controlled landing. Coordinates for mid-air rendezvous to follow.
Roger that. I've got a team suiting up now.
It's a big step, Cormac. You'll be hitting Atlas directly. No more working from the shadows.
This is Sentinel 2-3 on final approach.
Copy all, Sentinel 2-3. Your primary objective is the cargo. All other assets are expendable.
Affirmative, Kingpin. We'll rendezvous with Guardian 5 at the drop point and secure the cargo. Sentinel 2-3 out. Activate mag grips. All right, Mitchell. Time to bring this bird down.
Team blew the back hatch and is securing the cargo.
All units be advised. We picked up an Atlas QRF on approach. Drop pods are inbound on your position.
Load the cargo onto Guardian.
They're punctual. I'll give them that.
Target down! Suit thermals are having a hard time keeping up.
Just some ice. We're clear.
Keep scanning.
Did you hear that?
No one's gonna survive long.
Hold your fire. Move ahead.
No, sir. There's been no sign of the missing
soldier. Hold your shot.
Negative. They're scrambling.
Group on the right now.
Let's leave the rest.
The other squad
follow the others.
Wait
for them.
The strength is getting worse the deeper we go.
Alona, you've got bottom right. I'll take left. Mitchell, take the two on the top. On your shot, Mitchell.
I see an exit ahead. Keep moving. Watch out!
Stay asleep!
You've got to reach up! Watch your fire!
I don't have to stop
you! Reach up!
Back to the surface.
We can try and follow the water through here.
Doesn't look like we have a choice. I'll take lead. Mitchell behind me. Alona, cover our six.
Hostile forces are receiving this transmission. This is Guardian 5. We have two wounded and one dead. We require immediate exfil.
Looks like an icebox down here.
Thermals can't keep up in this water.
Keep an eye on your temperature.